welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss a question which says that express the following in the form a plus b iota 2 plus root 7 iota the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota whole square plus 4 plus 3 iota whole cube. Now, we will start with the solution. Now, given 2 plus root 7 iota the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota whole square plus 4 plus 3 iota whole cube. And we have to express this in the form a plus b iota. Now, this is equal to 2 plus root 7 iota the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota the whole plus 4 plus 3 iota whole cube. Now here we will multiply these two and we will apply the formula of a plus b the whole into a minus b the whole, which is equal to a square minus b square. Now here this is a and this is b. So this will be equal to 2 square minus root 7 iota whole square the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota the whole plus 4 plus 3 iota whole cube. Further, this will be equal to 4 minus 7 iota square the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota the whole plus, now here we will apply the formula of a plus b whole cube, which is equal to a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Now this is a here and this is b, so this will be 4 cube plus 3 into 4 square into 3 iota plus 3 into 4 into 3 iota whole square plus 3 iota whole cube. Now this will be equal to 4 minus 7 into iota square, which is equal to minus 1 the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota plus 4 cube is 64 plus 3 into 4 square, which is 16 into 3 will give 144 iota plus 3 into 4 into 3 square will be equal to 3 into 4 into 9, that is 108 into iota square plus 3 cube is 27 iota cube. Now this is equal to 4 plus 7 the whole into 2 minus root 7 iota the whole plus 64 plus 134 iota plus 108 into iota square is minus 1 plus 27 into iota cube, and iota cube can be written as iota square into iota. Now this is equal to 11 into 2 minus root 7 iota the whole plus 64 plus 134 iota minus 108 plus 27 into iota square is minus 1 into iota. Now this is equal to 11 into 2 minus root 7 iota the whole, and here 64 minus 108 will be minus 44 plus 144 iota, and here on solving this it will be minus 27 iota. Now this will be equal to 22 minus 11 root 7 iota minus 44 plus 144 iota minus 27 iota is 117 iota. Now 22 minus 44 is equal to minus 22, and here it is minus 11 root 7 iota plus 117 iota, and this is equal to minus 22 plus 117 minus 11 root 7 the whole into iota. So this is the required answer, which is in the form of A plus B iota, where A is minus 22 and B is 117 minus 11 root 7. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.